A cold front is inching closer to us. It's going to have some changes for this weekend, including cooler temperatures, plus a little bit of rainfall. And we have mainly clear skies right now on the Kansas and Missouri side. Doppler radar trying to show some showers developing near Mound City over toward Maryville, but not having much luck. As the cold front continues to sag down to the south, it will give us a better opportunity for rainfall after dark tonight. Our heat index values range anywhere from the upper 90s to the lower 100s. Definitely a toasty day, and it's going to cool down this weekend. Highs are going to be in the 90s tomorrow and eventually the mid 80s by Sunday. Looking at our city view skyline, we've got partly cloudy conditions. It will be hot and humid. Most of these clouds will disappear as the sun sets, but a few of those clouds will remain, mainly to the north of I-70, where more showers are possible. And there will be other opportunities for rainfall this weekend. Saturday during the lunch shower, then on Sunday all day long. Then on Monday, that can find more to the afternoon as temperatures heat back up into the 90s, cooling back down Wednesday through Friday. And on Wednesday, another slim opportunity for rainfall. Pop chart, 40% chance on Saturday. Greatest chance will be on Sunday for a 60% chance. That's your video cast at KMBC.com.